of this video with my even more interesting images, click on one of the following links.